I love this. Oh my god, it's so cool.
不过也不用太过担心,
this girl on the left is insane looking. Subscribe, please! Hello, guys! Hi there! Today I'm coming to you because we have a NTE developer interview video. So we're gonna just have a watch, see what's up, and yeah, let's jump in. So far they've been very, let's say, talkative with the community, and that's very nice, very nice. Hopefully this game is good, it looks good so far, but yeah, let's have a look-see.
Hello, 大家好, 这里是Honta Studio.
Okay.
我们的新游戏一环终于要和大家见面了。Hello. 在首包视频中我们放出了一段实际演示。
Gameplay demo? Yeah, it was like 30 minutes.
今天就来和大家聊一聊这段实际演示背后的开发细节。 第一站, 我们将带大家来到海洛市。 这是一座庞大...
Wait.
演示背后的开发细节。第一站, 我...
Oh, first stop. Does that mean we'll get to go to other cities in the future? Huh. Intriguing.
我们将带大家来到海特洛市, 这是一座庞大,
a vast city, cutting-edge technology with less strength.
同时又极具生活气息的大都市,
it's really cute. I love this. I don't know, there's something about this library that makes me happy.
作为游戏中我们第一个遇到的城市,
it is the first city we encounter in the game.
包含了多个城市区块和重要机构, 我们可以在游戏中自由游览这座,
you can freely explore the supernatural city coexisting with anomalies.
这里有热闹的商业区,
literally packed, busy cargo ports. I mean, the city looks great, I love it. I really love the style of it. I wonder what the flying thing is. Interaction opportunities, exploration. Different interests and needs, okay. We are focused on creating a more immersive and deeply engaging open city. Awesome. This core goal is centered on detailed urban presentation. The walking up the walls is insane. They want to make the place look more realistic. The system designer.
Okay.
Okay, so they're saying that essentially, like, people kind of like coexist with a lot of anomalies, like the otter with a TV head or the giant octopus selling takoyaki, which is kind of weird, by the way. Is that a form of cannibalism? I don't know. Well, it's not cannibalism, but it's killing your brethren to sell them to other people, which is also weird. But yeah, so it seems like some of the anomalies are like not dangerous whatsoever, but some of them are. So because like we saw some of the monsters were like showed up. So I assume like there's a lot of them that are just normal and others are like more aggressive or wild, something like that, yeah.
What did they
say about the snack shop? Oh, this is the antique shop, okay. For a moment there, I thought this place might be the HQ. I mean, it could still be the HQ, but because you can buy like a house or like an apartment, I was kind of confused there for a second. They can be seen everywhere in the world. Interesting. Okay. Form, ability, and habits. They can coexist harmoniously, although it might pose a significant threat to humans. I love this. Oh my god, it's so cool.
不过也不用太过担心,
this girl on the left is insane looking.
收容、女仆等各项工作，守护海特洛市的和平。
Okay, so a lot of people are working to protect the peace of the city.
和他并肩战斗，女仆意向，或是遭到伊波恩古董店古迷幻的
Get pranked? Oh, she's from the antique shop. Okay.
你也可以搭一次九元小姐的顺风车。
Look at those, man! They're so pretty. They're so pretty. The girl on the right, damn! Oh my god! Look at this. It's like, on the left, you have Angkor from Modern Wave. In the middle, it's like a alternate version of Kanna that's more lewd. On the right, it's Jade from HSR. What a combo. Love it to see it. Wait, what face were they making there? I thought this is... Oh my god, the one in the middle. She has heterochromia. That's kind of cute. I like that she has a yarn ball. She has a heterochromia. God damn, the amount of on the boobs is crazy. Which, by the way, Tower Fantasy just kind of stopped caring and went full loot. They just don't give a crap anymore.
是的, 未来你的伙伴们也生活在海特洛市的各个区域，在这座都市各式各样的餐厅、便利店、游戏厅、俱乐部你都可以随意出入。
Alright, so you can just visit places.
挑选商品进行交易。
You can go to any shop, trade with them, buy enough.
定价、安排促销等商铺的日常运营工作，通过合理的管理策略提升自己的商铺收益。你也可以选择不当老板，而是在通过合理的管理策略定价进行交易。你还可以自己
经营自己的商铺，负责进货。You can also run your own shop.
负责进货。
You can manage inventory, pricing, daily operation like promotions.Through smart management strategies, you can increase your shop's profits. You can also choose not to be a boss and work part-time in other shops to earn some pocket money. That's awesome! You can purchase your real estate. Yep, we saw that. That's crazy. A seaside suit? That's what I was saying, like, it's just like a city simulator. You go around, you get your car, you get your apartment, you can get a job, you can be a boss, you do what you want. Mode of transportation? Variety of vehicles. I was wondering if there was like more than just cars. Motorcycles! That's what I was wondering during the trailer. A new engine. Okay. Damn, they went all out. You can also play in first person view when you're driving. The game's built-in AI system. Yeah, that's what I was saying. How, like, even the NPCs are reacting to the way you're driving. And obviously, I was making fun of. Skyrim in space. I still don't remember the name. Starfield? Something like that. Many car modification shops? Yeah, we saw that in the trailer. You can customize your vehicle, blah blah blah. Paint job? Ayo, that's hot.
Kiwi,
calm down. My cat is crying. Jesus! More than just a cosmetic upgrade. Hey, people who are super into car are gonna love that crap.
Are
they using Unreal Engine 5? That's cool. 和野外生态系统可以加快制作效率。内置的采样系统。So they've used进行渲染。Procedurally generation stuff. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
High efficiency and quality. Awesome. Comprehensive polishing. Nanite virtual geometry system. I have no idea what it is. The polygon in count has increased. Yo! Insane! That's crazy. I love my high number of polygons. Okay, yeah. The city
is a symbol of human
civilization.
Okay. There are fanfare and the car lines. We want to create a dream and reality intersection stage.
I want to know about the story, though. Everyone can find their own joy there.
期待很快与大家见面。
Alright, thank you so much for the interview. All in all, they didn't say much, to be fair. It's more like, oh, we're working hard to make it good. Like, this 5-minute video is we're working hard to make it good. There's a few... I'm exaggerating. There's a few bits...they talk to you about, they kind of talk about the philosophies, but to be honest, it's kind of fluff. But we have some confirmation and some stuff about, like, you know, some animals are peaceful, some are not. You can get a part-time job, or you can be the boss and the manager of your own shop. Obviously, you can buy your houses, we knew that. You can customize your car. Therefore, hard to make, like, all the car have a different feel. And when you customize the parts of your car, it actually change how the car feels, so you can, like...I don't know, change the center of gravity, add suspensions and whatever. So yeah, I would say not a lot of new information, but overall, still nice. Still nice, yeah. So I'm looking forward to the game. I'm looking forward to more information about the game. I love story. I'm a lore enthusiasts. So yeah, I'm looking forward to more. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Like, subscribe, all the good, good, and you can catch me on twitch.tv/KittyKathee. Bye!